up for 6 months. Get into the rhythm. It feels like you'll just go on forever. Climbing Everest is the ultimate, the opposite of that. You get all these high-powered plastic surgeons and CEOs. You know, they pay $80,000 and have a Sherpas who put all the ladders in place. 8,000 feet of fixed ropes. You get to a camp and you don't even have to lay out your sleep bag. It's already made out with a little chocolate dish on the top. And the whole purpose of climbing something like Everest is to affect some sort of spiritual, physical gain. But if you compromise the process, you're an asshole when you start out and you're an asshole when you get back.
Of what?